Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. We are happy that this 8th consecutive edition of the Terra Santa Organ Festival is able to be in the presence of a live audience. Nevertheless, we also greet all the friends who are watching us in live streaming on the channels of the Terra Santa Organ Festival and the Italian Cultural Institute of Haifa. For the live streaming, we thank the Canza Nuova Christian Media Center team. This festival is organized by the Custody of the Holy Land, which consists of the Franciscan friars present here in the Levant since the 13th century. This concert and next Wednesday's concert will present a program consisting entirely of Italian music for organ, thanks to the collaboration of the Italian Cultural Institute of Haifa and Fondazione Terra Santa. This concert will be performed by the Israeli maestro Roman Krasnovsky. At the end of the concert, the Annunciation Basilica Choir, conducted by Firas Sakawi, will perform. The choir will be accompanied by myself, the organist of this church and sanctuary. The program of this concert is available on the website. Roman Krasnovsky was born in Donetsk, Ukraine, and in his solo career, he has performed practically all of Bach's works for harpsichord. In addition, he has been the accompanist of international soloists such as Victoria Malova. He has been invited to perform as an organist and pianist at numerous events in Austria, Germany, the Netherlands, Switzerland, Italy, and the United States. Mr. Krasnovsky has composed original organ compositions, including three symphonies for organ, and has recorded many CDs for prestigious labels. Let's welcome now Maestro Roman with applause, and I ask you to please turn off your cell phones. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Roman, for this wonderful concert. Thank you, Roman, for this wonderful concert, for this last piece with this encore that everyone has seen, that is, it was Torna a Surriento, famous pieces from Napoli. Thank you very much to Roman. And also, you heard that Roman simulated the instrument called the mandolin. Mandolin, he did it with an organ. Very, very great performance of our Roman Krasnowski. And now we have the special guest of this evening, but he's not a guest because he's, I think, the owner of a basilica from a musical point of view, that is the Annunciation Basilica Choir, conducted by Firas Akkawi at the organ, the organist of this basilica, Father George Louis. Enjoy these pieces. Also, the pieces of the choir are from an Italian composer, because all these concerts, and also the concert for next week, is written all by Italian composer. Enjoy. Thank you very much, Firas, for these wonderful pieces. Everyone has heard that are original pieces, but also changed in Arabic. There are liturgical pieces sung in original language and in Arabic. I have to correct myself, a big mistake I told before. Agostino Lama is not Italian. Agostino Lama is a famous Palestinian composer and organist of the Holy Sepulchre in Jerusalem for many years. And we will have the actual organist of the Holy Sepulchre playing here in Nazareth next Wednesday. Next Wednesday, the concert will be held by Sister Cecilia Manelli and with a special guest, Lucia Danna, on the cello. For the ones who want to follow the Terra Santa Organ Festival and live streaming, tomorrow, if you cannot come to Jerusalem in St. Saviour Church, you can follow the Terra Santa Organ Festival with a concert of Alexander Gorin, who will play pieces of Johann Sebastian Bach and romantic pieces from Czech composer. For the first time, we have this special dedication also to Czech composer. So see you in Nazareth next Wednesday or tomorrow in Jerusalem. Bye-bye. Thank you very much.